what it's going to do. Spazzy, we're out here at NWI RC Drag Strip here in East Chicago, Indiana, test and tune. Brought several cars out today just to try to get them dialed in for our first cash day race, which is probably next month, I'm not too sure. New surface, improved concrete. Definitely a lot harder than what it was last year. Last year it was all prepped here. This year, not so much, so we're trying to make some hits. as you saw the first run, I did the whole length of the track on the back wheel bar, no steering, a little hard to do. My second run, I turned it down just a little. It ran 2.8, 40, almost 49, it was like 48.7, 48.8. So I'm gonna go up on the pinion one, just to see if I can get it to calm down on the line, because it's got too much right now. So. All right, y'all, I'll be back with you here in a few. Thanks.